stabbings, beatings, police raids, and no, I'm not talking about the inside of a prison. This is a day in my life. These guys are some of the most violent men to come out of the joint, and they work for me. And oh, did I mention that I have two loving daughters that bring me more grief than my 200 pit bulls? Now if I can only get those girls to put down those damn credit cards and the guys to leave the weapons at home, maybe we can all stay out of jail.
You think that shit's funny? It ain't funny.
The longest I ever stayed out of jail was when I came here and worked. You know, it's just a good program, you know? It's pretty much the same thing, you know? These dogs were rescued, man. You know, just like anyone that's gonna come here and work, they're gonna be rescued.
Here's a guy who came out of prison so innocent and young, and a couple of DUIs and one stabbing later, he's blossomed into quite the man. But with that temper of his, there's only one way for me to keep him in line. Gotta love those baby guns.
I can relate to the dogs. I know what it means to be locked up.
I was arrested for 2 counts of attempted murder, and I just did 14 straight.
But I've been with an apartment for about 21 years. You know, you'll be tested every day if I'm suspicious. AJ doesn't make excuses for AJ's past. AJ has a violent past, no doubt about it.
And then there's AJ, our modern-day Billy the Kid, the last of the old-time gunslingers. Trust me, it's unfucking believable he's even alive. I mean, he got shot 32 times by the sheriff's department.
Did you hit that?
Hell no.
You better come back here and apologize.
It's like bobblehead, they all bob at the same time.
Hawaiian twins. Need I say more? Lucky me. $700 speeding tickets, impounded cars, and sex, drugs, and rock and roll. Shit, keeping up with them is enough to send me to rehab.
Whatever he tells you to do, do the opposite.
Yo, my name is Mo. I got a big afro.
No, I don't.
Not anymore.
I got work.
Well, see, coming from prison, they only give you $200 at the gate.
Alfred is my old school dog. He just brings normality to my very abnormal family.
Come on, man.
Look for your people, Alfred. Look, this white guy behind
you. Go here. Oh,
shit.
I cringe every time I see Nate. Either it's barroom brawls or car accidents. Though, his last little adventure got him stabbed by his own girlfriend. Yeah, I guess you have to clean up all the blood. What the hell is it with these guys and knives?
What's going on, dude? Seriously?
Spencer, yeah. No, come on, dog.
Nah, I'm fucking
good, dude.
Really?
Hell yeah.
Yo, catch these baby cells, dog. You're going to bruise your fucking ass. How's that?
Passion for pits. Basically, I started out when I was in junior high for the wrong reason, and I've been with pit bulls ever since.
All right, yes, yes, guys!
I love him, and don't, is anyone gonna see this? He's pretty hot, actually. I'm not gonna go that far, but anyways.
I love it. I love every part of it. I love it.
From her tattoos to body piercings, there's never a dull moment for my little Latin drama queen.
Mariah! Where's my t-shirt? Get it! Fucking forget it!
Mom, relax! It's an accident!
And nothing like a midnight call from your daughter to say she's been arrested for flashing her newly pierced nipples.
Disorderly conduct. That's why I don't know why you're saying I'm a sex. Okay, so you're cutting me off.
My youngest daughter, the little beauty pageant princess. Oh, she just lights up a room when she walks in. Yeah, so adorable that even the local sheriff spotted her the other night. Underage, after curfew, no driver's license, and all in an unregistered car. Why? I think I feel another beauty pageant coming on. Miss Prison Break 2008.
What are you doing out in that dress? Well, you shouldn't have come out here.
This is where you were.
Torres, owner of the Villalobos Rescue Center here in Los Angeles, rescued Bijou and the other 36 dogs.
Call me crazy, but the way I see it, if I can handle the toughest guys and dogs in the country, what's everybody else's excuse? I do what I do because no one else has the balls to break this chain of madness. I rescue dogs and ex-cons. Now who the hell is going to rescue me?